seem dead here in the day. I guess you're lucky that it's dark now. And if I like it, then we'll stay.
By the little getup I have going on right now, I got a little red, white, and blue necklaces and a little white headband and red shorts. Then I am proud to let you guys know I am doing a 4th of July inspired video, and it's gonna be like a 4th of July hair, makeup, and outfit, because 4th of July is like this Friday, and I am so excited for it because I'm the type of person who loves like getting all patriotic and like school spirit too, and like just like getting like all like spirited up, like, you know, for like any events or anything like that. So I am so excited to be doing it because I love dressing up for 4th of July and like getting all like America and stuff like that. So yeah, I am going to be doing a 4th of July video for you guys. If you're excited for 4th of July, then be sure to give this video a thumbs up so I know you guys are as excited for it as me. And yeah, also in the comments, let me know which outfit you guys like the best. And yeah, so anyways guys, let's just get started with the 4th of July video. Okay, so first up for my makeup, I am just going to be taking my Maybelline Baby Skin Pore Eraser and putting this all over my face and my pores to hide my pores. Now taking my Maybelline Cover Stick Concealer, I am putting that on my under eye circles and on any redness or blemishes. And then I am going to be taking my Mock Beauty Blender and using that to blend out the makeup. And as you guys can tell, I did a little something different with my under eye circles. I did like little striped lines, and I did that because I've learned that that's how like you can cover up your under eye circles a lot better than doing the little dots. So I did that. My CoverGirl True Blend Liquid Foundation, and I'm applying that on my face by just dotting it all over my face and my neck. And then I'm going to be taking my Beauty Blender dupe, and I'm just going to be blending it in using that. Balls, I'm taking my Maybelline Shine Free Pressed Powder and applying that to my face and my neck to set my foundation. And for eyeshadow, of course, we need to prime our lids, so I'm just taking my eyeshadow primer and applying that to my lids and then blending it out using my fingers. Now taking a flat eyeshadow brush, I'm just going to be taking this shimmery beige color, but it turns out to look like white, so you can either do a beige or a white color for your eyeshadow, but I'm just going to be taking that and applying that to the lids of both of my eyes. I'm just going to be taking this dark shimmery brown color, or you can take a dark shimmery black color, but I'm going to be taking that color and I'm just going to be applying that into the crease of my eye. And this really helps to add like kind of like a darker look to your eyes, and it helps make a, I don't know what, but I just really love it. It's kind of like smoky look to it, and I just love it. Now taking a fluffy eyeshadow brush, I am taking that to help blend in the eyeshadow colors. I believe. Now it's eyeliner time, so I'm taking my Maybelline Line Stiletto Liquid Liner, and I'm just going to be doing a thin line on my upper and lower lash lines, and then winging it out slightly, and this is really adorable with the eyeshadow look. And of course, guys, we cannot forget about mascara, so first I'm taking my curling lash curler, and I'm just going to be curling my lashes for a few seconds, and then I'm taking my Great Lash Mascara from Maybelline, and I'm applying a few coats to my upper and lower lashes on both of my eyes. Even me and you. And that is it for the makeup. Even me and you. Baby, we will go with fire. So for hair, we're just going to keep it very, very simple. So first of all, I'm just going to be brushing out my hair using this really, really like old and broken brush. And then I'm taking a white bandana, or you can take any type of color that you want. But I would choose like between red, white, or blue because this is for 4th of July. And then I'm just going to be folding it in half and then twisting it so it looks like a little line. And then I'm going to be putting it underneath my hair and then tying it off in the very top. So it's kind of like those like little bunny ear headband things. And as you can tell, I'm just tying it in a knot. And that is it for the hair. Jumping off the moving train, I'm a chain bun, putting all them guys to shame. I'm a wild card and I'm gonna steal your game. You better watch out, I'm a fire starter. For our first 4th of July outfit, this is like more of like you're going for like the beach maybe or something like that with your friends. So I'm just wearing this plain black crop top, which is from Forever 21. And I also have these three red, white, and blue necklaces on, which you can get basically anywhere at this time of year. And my shorts are these pair of red high-waisted shorts, which are from Macy's. Yeah, yeah, I know. As you guys can see, I am wearing my white bandana for like the hair look in this outfit, and this is like the most patriotic outfit in my opinion that I have in this outfit video. And for shoes, I'm wearing my white Converse, so we have that for our first outfit. For the next 4th of July outfit, this is pretty much the same one as the first one, except for I'm just wearing different bottoms, but the shirt is the same black crop top, which is from Forever 21. I have on the same red, white, and blue necklaces, which are from anywhere really, just a local drugstore or something. And my skirt is just this black and white circle skirt, which is from Papaya. Outfit, I am wearing my white Converse for my shoes, as you guys can probably tell, and I am wearing a pair of overalls and a red t-shirt. So my overalls are just these really cute plain overalls which have buttons going up them, which are from Kohl's, and my t-shirt is just this cropped red t-shirt from Forever 21, and I absolutely love this outfit because it's just so casual and cute. Guys, I hope you guys liked my 4th of July inspired hair, makeup, and outfit video. And if you guys did, then be sure to give it a thumbs up. And I am so pumped to celebrate 4th of July. I love fireworks and all that stuff, so it's going to be a lot of fun. And I hope you guys have a really fun and safe 4th of July as well. And yeah, anyways, guys, thank you for watching. I love you and happy 4th of July. And I will talk to you guys next time. Bye.
Yeah, I'm recording.
Oh.
Okay.
Brush
up with your teeth, yes.
I am so done.